Does it count as a new chocolate if it's thin? Different consistency. We tried the big, let's try the thin. Whoa. How can they do this to us? Where's my little piece of paper I have to rip off? Is this the first product without that? Let's give it a try. Is this the first Reese's I rate low? Think so. The ratio's all off. Definitely needs more peanut butter. So I give this a solid 6.5 out of 10.